special guest here. His name is Kane. He's my cousin.
And what are we doing today?
Marker challenge!
A marker challenge!
We got 8 markers.
No. 16 markers all together. 8 are stinky.
And 8 are good.
And 8 are good.
Okay. Oh,
And Danny are working out his team, and Adam's going by himself.
Also, they're Silly Sense markers. So that's how it's a marker challenge, because they're smelly ones.
They're going to try and guess the scents. All right, you think we should start, guys?
Dieter Mom's
behind the camera. You guys need to put your blindfolds down.
I never did a blindfold challenge.
How many fingers am I holding up?
3.
Fine.
Because I can't see anything, that's why I just said 0. It's okay.
Okay, so now, do either of you have a guess?
I know it.
Yeah! I think he was right.
Garlic.
Rock this game! I think we got 2 right so far.
Yeah, I don't know about the first one.
Let's see if
Danny
can help you out.
Ooh, I know it!
Cheating!
We're not cheating!
I don't know!
Oh, you're only saying we're cheating because we're doing good.
This is a hard end. Oh.
Oh, I know!
Yes.
Ooh. Oh, this is an orange! Orange!
Wait. Orange.
Okay, so you both say
orange. We agree!
We might have 2 more.
I don't know.
Jim, stop!
I'm not looking.
He's still smelling.
Fresh air?
So Danny thinks fresh air, Kaden. What do you think?
Beach.
Orange!
Beach!
Orange!
Do fresh air?
My turn yet?
No.
Is it by me?
Pizza! Bad, it's still
easy.
Pizza. This is a hard one. Can you try it?
Popcorn.
Honestly, yeah. I think he's right. Green apple.
Green apple.
Oh, it's a bad one. I don't know.
Grass.
Grass. Yes. Okay. Yes. It smells like grass.
You roll it back.
I smell grass.
Roll it back.
4 more left. Woo.
It's horrible.
Fresh air. You have it?
Ew, it smells gross. I don't know what it is though.
Rotten fruit. That's all I gotta say. Ew, rotten fruit.
Shoot.
You already did that.
Just say rotten fruit.
Yeah.
Woo! Ooh, it smells like grass.
Beach,
yeah, I bet. Beach.
Can you guys roll it back to me?
Kaden, you are so good. Yeah, you're right. It is beach.
I heard there's some cheating going on while I was in the other room.
There was a cheating.
I was first marker.
We don't know if they're stinky or if they're sweet.
Okay, I don't know any of the flavors or scents or... Where is it?
It's right in front of you.
Just got me all marked up. Where is it? Can you show me?
It's right in front of you. There you go.
Ooh, I like that. That's black licorice.
Black licorice.
Yes,
okay.
Black licorice. What do you, yeah, black licorice. Mm, mm, mm.
Black licorice.
Black licorice. Which side is it on? Ooh. Oh. 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 What is that? I kind of got it before I threw up everywhere. Oh my god, it's awful. I'm gonna say hot pepper. That one was awful. Oh, thank god after that one. Thank you. That's nice. You know what's funny? It smells like a popsicle. They knew the flavors, right?
Yes.
Oh, that's not fair. Blueberry. Okay. You know, like a blue raspberry. Cookie. Cookie dough. Cookie? Chocolate chip cookie or cookie dough, something like that. Ooh. Oh, what is that? Cork. It smells like cork. You know the cork?
Yes.
Like cork boards? That's exactly what it smells like. It's probably not it, but that's what it smells like. Cork!
Cork!
Cork! Coca-Cola! This just smells like a marker. This has no like flavor to it. Is it near my nose? Dude, there's no way. This just smells like a marker. Yeah, marker.
Marker scent?
This smells like a marker. It doesn't smell like anything. This is that is so gross smelling, whatever that is. It smells like sweaty berry. It's like sweat socks and berry. This smells like sweaty berry. I'm going with sweaty berry. I'm gonna go with lemon. I don't even know the scent. Why? What is that? If I knew the names, I'd get this. Crayon. It's disgusting when you don't know what it is. Crayon, that's gross. Crayon almost made me throw up. It's gotta be crayon, right? It's gotta be crayon, because it's disgusting. I like the smell of crayons, though. Oh, I just got my nose. I don't smell this one at all. I can't smell this. I can't smell this. This one has no smell. I'm gonna name it pencil. Pencil marker flavor.
Pencil.
Do you know why? I can't smell it.
Yeah.
And I want to erase it from my memory. Pencil. Strawberry. Berry of straw. Strawberry. Oh, I ate it. Number one. Grass. Oh my god. That's like Ajax. That's like Clorox. Oh my god. This is legal? Kids can play with this?
Ew.
I'm going with Clorox. This is really bad. This is disgusting. I'm gonna go with mud. That was disgusting. I'm offended. I'm actually kind of upset with you people. See, I have no clue. These names could be like crazy names. Like some crazy name. I'm gonna go with flower or like, you know, it's like a flower. Watermelon, for sure. That's watermelon. I don't like watermelon. I hate fake watermelon taste. That's watermelon. Sure, I hate one. Watermelon! Oh, it's so bright!
First marker, Team DC said marshmallow. Team Datum said black licorice. The correct answer was cough syrup. Number two.
Wait, that was black licorice. Anyway, what color was it?
Purple. Number two, Team DC said garlic.
Ooh, that's a good one. I didn't think of that.
It was a garlic.
Team Datum said hot pepper.
See, it was garlic, right?
The answer was garlic.
Calm down. I know the scent.
All right. Third marker, Team DC said cherry.
Oh, I didn't think of cherry.
Team Datum said blue raspberry. Correct answer was cherry!
Yeah! Let's go!
Number four, Team DC said marshmallow.
Yes!
If there's a marshmallow.
Team Datum said
one, right?
Cookie dough.
Oh, it's not cookie dough.
The correct answer was marshmallow!
We got three right so far!
Number five, Team DC said pizza.
Ooh. There's a pizza one?
Yes!
Team Datum said cork.
Cork. It smelled, guys, wait, it smelled exactly like pork.
The correct answer was pizza!
Pork!
Okay. Number six, Team DC said old shoe.
That I was gonna say. I was gonna say old shoe!
Team Dadum said marker.
It's marker.
Old shoe.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Ow.
Okay. Oh. Not nice. That's violence.
He gets a point.
Number seven. Team DC said orange.
Oh, there's an orange.
Yeah.
Team Dadum said sweaty berry.
I heard you say that.
The correct answer was rotten fruit. Team DC said orange.
Ooh.
What did I say?
Team Dadum said lemon.
Oh, you're wrong.
The correct answer is orange.
Oh, yeah.
Six points.
No.
It was half a point for citrus fan.
Okay.
It was the citrus kids. Citrus fan. I get a half a point.
Comment below if you think Dadum should get a half a point.
No.
Comment if you think about it.
Yo.
Pizza.
No, we got
it wrong.
You
said pizza
twice? Yes, they said a couple.
You got it wrong. What did I say?
Team Dadum said crayon. The correct answer
is crayon.
Was cheese.
Let me tell you what. I can never eat that cheese. Crayon. It was more like a crayon.
All right, we're on number 10. Team DC said popcorn.
Yes, it's right.
Team Dadum said
pencil.
Pencil.
Oh, what? What happened?
Do you know why?
How?
Do you know why it said pencil? Because I couldn't smell it at all.
The correct answer was popcorn.
Yeah! Seven coins.
Number 11. Team DC said green apple. Team Dadum said strawberry. The correct answer was green apple.
Yeah! We have 8 points.
Number 12.
What are you gonna say?
Team DC said grass. Team Dadum said grass.
Yes.
Correct answer was grass.
Yeah!
All right.
I'm in. When I edit this, I want to write.
Number 13. DC said fresh air.
There's a fresh air one?
Team Dadum said bleach.
First of all, if that's fresh air, and that's fresh air, where are you living? What planet?
The correct answer is fresh air.
Did you smell that one? That does not smell like fresh air. That smells like you just washed the bathroom.
Number 14. Team DC said rotten fruit.
Wrong.
Team Dadum said mud.
Yeah.
Correct answer was dirty potatoes.
I get it.
Half a point.
I get it.
Half a point.
What's a dirty way? Mud.
Half a point. Number 15. Team DC said beach.
Ooh, ooh.
There's a beach.
Yes.
Team Dadum said flower.
Answer was
beach.
Okay.
Yeah!
You have zero right now. I'm making a zero, right?
Bing! Last cent.
Zero. I make mine 100 right now.
Last cent. Yeah. Are we ready?
All right, reset. Reset it.
Number 16, Team DC said cherry.
Cherry.
Said it again.
Team Dadum.
You guys know the other flavors, right?
Said watermelon.
Watermelon!
Correct answer is watermelon.
Say what kind of challenges you want to do, because we're going to do everything. We don't just do toys, right?
Yeah, if it's called Dave can be toy TV. We just don't do toys. We can do anything.
You want to thank them?
Oh, thank you so much.
Thank you so much for watching.
Thank you for the
Leave a comment if Adam should have got that coin.
Leave a comment below, subscribe, hit that little bell notification so you know when we put out a new video, and thanks for watching, guys!